Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is I guess a collection video in a way. I am still not in a permanent reviewing spot. I'm gonna be working on that soon, so I'm in a different place from my last video. So hopefully soon I can get my lights and have a better quality video and my tripod and a permanent review station or area. So as you guys can see, I'm going to be showing you all of the Star Wars Mystery Minis I have gotten. They came out a month or two maybe now, and I originally wasn't gonna collect Mystery Minis, but when the Walking Dead Memoriam series came out, and they not only had Lori, but Andrea and Jesse in that, I had to have them. And then I started, you know, getting more Mystery Minis. And honestly, I think they're fun to collect, and I like it, even if you get doubles. So I wanted to try some of these out. Now, these are all from A New Hope, from episode 4, and I love all the Star Wars movies, but I do prefer the prequels. That's just me. I know everyone's different, and so yeah. So let's go ahead and take a look at the box. As you can see, there's some characters all over the box. That side, and this bottom. And these are I got mine at GameStop. These are a GameStop exclusive. And there are three different exclusives, I believe, including GameStop, Hot Topic, and Walmart. And if we look at the chances, there is Luke in Stormtrooper. He is an exclusive. Darth Vader, and then Han as the Stormtrooper is exclusive. And as you can see, Luke is 1 in 36. Han is 1 in 24, and Vader is 1 in 72, which is one I kind of really wanted. And then the other characters you can get are Leia. She's 1 in 6, so she's pretty easy to find. Obi-Wan Kenobi, 1 in 36. C-3PO, 1 in 12. The Stormtrooper, 1 in 12. Grand Moff Tarkin, who is also 1 in 12. Greedo, 1 in 12. Jawa, 1 in 12. Ponda Baba, 1 in 12. Snaggletooth, 1 in 24. Hammerhead, 1 in 72. And then the Shadow Trooper, whatever they're called, 1 in 24. Now, I was watching videos, and it depends where you get these. All the chances are different. Like, I think on one back, Ponda Baba was like 1 in 36 or something. So they're all different. They're not the same. So yeah, so they did just announce that, because tomorrow is Fourth Friday and I will be going out to get some stuff, they did announce that Last Jedi minis are coming out. And oh my gosh, I need like the Supreme Leader Snoke, Leia, and Rey ones. They obviously hate me because they want me to spend my money, and totally not fair, but I am very excited that those are coming out, and I hope to see more from like the prequels. I need a Padme mini Funko. Make a Padme, or like Empire and Return of the Jedi. Let's go ahead. Now I'm gonna show you the ones I got in order, and we're gonna start off. I have a total of 6 that I'm gonna show you today. And I'm gonna start off with the very first one I got, and probably not my most favorite one, and that is the Stormtrooper. And I want to say maybe a week or two I first got these, and he's cool, but not my favorite. The helmet is very nicely sculpted. He has his blaster, as well as the body is very nicely sculpted, and they can come off their bases, which say Star Wars. And and then there's no information right there. So yeah, so pretty cool. And then at that time, I did get two because I did have my ones that I wanted to find, but I didn't have a lot of luck. And then my second pull from that day was, hold on, he's falling off his pace, was Chewbacca. And again, he's not my most favorite, but he is pretty cool. I think he's taller, obviously, than the other ones, than the Stormtrooper, and I think he is a really nice sculpt as well. And he has, like, the roaring face, and he can also come off his base as well. And then, about a week ago now, I went on a kind of a toy hunt, and I went to another GameStop, and I got three, and I actually, unfortunately, did get a double. I ended up getting two Greedos. My other one's put away. If you are interested in a Greedo, let me know, because I have another one for trade. And he's really cool. I like Greedo. Greedo's probably one of my favorite Cantina aliens. And even though he was only in the movie for like 2 seconds, and he's nicely sculpted too. I like the color of him. And I like his body too, and he has his blaster. And then finally I got the one I wanted, obviously, most of all. She's easy to get because she is 1 in 6, but obviously she's one of my favorite Star Wars characters, so that is Princess Leia, and she is 1 in 6, as I said, so if you get a whole case, you're likely to get two of her. And she's in her classic white outfit, and I really like her. I like her pose, I like her sculpt, and I think she is really cool as well. And I love her, and I really want the Last Jedi version. And then yesterday I got two, and the ones I really wanted were Leia, Grand Moff Tarkin, and Darth Vader. Well, I had no luck with Darth Vader, and I did want Ponda Bubba. And, well, Ponda Bubba was one of the ones I got, and he's really cool. Ponda Bubba was another one of my favorite Cantina aliens. I think he's cool. I think the face sculpt is actually very creepy looking and sinister looking, in my opinion. He is cool, and he has his blaster as well, and really cool. I know these probably aren't for everyone, because they are a little cartoony, but they are pretty cool. I like them. And then last but not least, I did get another one I wanted, like I said, Leia, Vader, and this one that I'm about to show you are the ones I really wanted, and that's Grand Moff Tarkin. I like Grand Moff Tarkin as a villain. I think I liked him because he, besides the Emperor, was the only one that had power over Darth Vader, and Vader listened to him, and he was pretty much the head of the Death Star in the first movie. I mean, Palpatine was the head of everything, Tarkin was a leader too, and I think his mini is really cool. And I also do have the pop version of him as well, and he is really nicely done as well. I like his dented in cheeks. So that's all the ones I got. Let me know which one your favorite is. Obviously mine is the Leia. Then I would say Tarkin, then Ponda, then Greedo, then Chewbacca, and then the Stormtrooper. And these are really cool. Let me know if you collect these, and let me know if you have any of these. If not, I do recommend them if you like Mystery Minis, and if you're a Star Wars fan. And let me know if you guys are going to go shopping for 4th Friday tomorrow to get some Last Jedi stuff. And as I said, there are Last Jedi Mystery Minis coming out, I think, tomorrow. Leia's in it, Rey's in it, Snoke's in it, and pretty much every character from Last Jedi is in it. And I really want the Snoke ones, and the Rey ones, and the Leia ones. So let me know which one out of these is your favorite. Until the next video, I will see you guys later. Please subscribe to my channel, and have a great day. Bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.